Hello everyone, I am Bogdan, and this is how you can retrofit a 6WA, 6WB instrument cluster. Before starting this install, I would highly advise you to see our two previous videos on this topic. We start this job by pressing on the two metal clamps and pulling the old cluster out. You will be unclipping the top of the unit. After that, you will need to push the lower part and wiggle it out. It is very important to have the steering wheel in the furthest away position to allow for your cluster to be removed. Disconnect the couplers, install the new cluster. The new cluster should be virginized or virgin. And after clipping and putting everything back in place, the cluster should be able to power up, but still requires coding. For the coding side of things, I have used ISIS, and the main things to look after are as follows. You need to make sure that the production date is higher than 3 of the 11. You will add 6WA or 6WB as an option. You will inject the CAF file for the combi. You will VO code your combi and your HUCIC or your media unit. And after that, you will need to delete all your DTCs. At this point in time, you should be ready to go, and your cluster should be working as it should. Now, I hope that this video helps. If I forgot something or if you have ideas for future videos, please let me know in the comments below, and I shall be seeing you in the next one.